Welcome to Back to School Week on my channel. Today is day 4. If you want to see the other videos, I will put the playlist right here. You can check those out. So today I'm going to show you the things that we got at Target. So Henry and I went on a date. We got his haircut. We went to Panera. So I'm going to show you what we got. This is the backpack that he chose. I wanted him to get a backpack that had 2 zippers because he has a diabetes bag, and I wanted to have a separate zipper pocket for that, and that's how we've always done it. So his diabetes bag will go in here, and then all of his school supplies will go in there, like his folders and things. There's a zipper pocket on the side. There's 2 other pockets, a pocket here, pocket there. There is a drink pouch right here. This is just an all-around really good quality bag. The bag he had previously was also from Target, and it lasted all of 2 years of preschool, kindergarten, and first grade. It lasted 4 full years. So I'm very excited that he has a new bag, and this should last him quite a few years. So I love the pattern that he chose. I love like this plaid with this neon. I just think it's awesome. I think it'll grow with him, you know, to 3rd grade and 4th grade and hopefully 5th grade. He was looking at like a Ninja Turtle one, but it only had 1 pocket. It didn't have all the things that this one had, and the quality wasn't as good. So I encouraged him to look at these nicer ones that have the double pockets and stuff that'll last him quite a few years. So that is his school bag. If you watched yesterday, you already saw that this is his lunch bag. This has the drink on the side. It's just a basic lunch bag. I like this because it's wider. It fits the Planet box and any other container that we have. But the main reason that I love this so much is because it fits all of the bento boxes great. So that is the one he chose, was this color. I also love the blue of this. So we got a new item this year. This is 2-cup snack container with removable ice pack. It's from Fit and Fresh, BPA free. I saw these at Target, and I saw this at Target. I say that this was the last one, and I thought this is so perfect for school. So you can see the ice pack is right in the front, and then here's the inside here. So you can put your whatever in here for snacks. So if you want like fresh fruit, you can put like grapes and strawberries, and then put the top on with it frozen. And there you go. That's all you need. You don't need to put it in like a backpack with its own bag with an ice pack or anything. So I thought that was so slick. So I have the Fugu Thermos that does the same thing, kind of. It doesn't have an ice pack, but it keeps food cool for 6 hours. But there are times that he uses this for his lunch, and then I don't have something for his snack, or it's still dirty from the day before, or he doesn't bring it home. So this is going to be so nice to have 2 options for when he wants to bring something that needs to be chilled for snack at school. Has anybody used these? If anybody has used these, put in the comments below whether you like them and how you like them, because we will see. I'm excited to try them. And when I do, I will review it. So you will see a future review of this. For clothes, Henry really didn't need much because everything still fits him from last year. But he had these 2 shirts from the fall of last year, and they still fit him, so those are good. We got this shirt towards the end of spring. And so this summer, like, some of this stuff I have not had him wear. Same with this shirt, just because I wanted to keep it nice, and this one. And they're going to be great for this fall. And that is another one he will wear for school. So this is all stuff he's had. But this summer I have kept him. We have a stack of play shirts. And he wore those unless we were going somewhere. But these I all kept really nice. So he did get a new pair of shorts. My mom got an amazing deal on these. These are some Nike shorts and this like athletic gray shirt to go with it. He got the Star Wars shirt, the Spider-Man shirt, and then he also needed socks. His feet like grew over the summer. It's crazy. Like it's crazy. So he got these Puma socks. These were from TJ Maxx. These are the best socks ever. They are the thickest. I mean, he has better socks than me. These are so nice. And then I did get some, these are from Kohl's. I can't think of the name, like something tech gear or tech something. I think tech gear. And these are pretty nice too, but nothing like these Puma ones. So that is what we had. And I got him some new underwear too, and I didn't want to show those. I thought that was kind of weird. But I got him these Mario ones that are adorable, and these other like superhero underwear. I got them from Kohl's. They're super duper cute. So there you go. That is his wardrobe. And now I will show you a quick glance of school supplies. For school supplies, he needed 2 folders.
He needed a pencil case. I got the metal one this year because the plastic ones are like a dollar, broke within the first week of school last year. And I didn't know it, so we had a broken one all last year. So we got a metal one. We needed some erasers, one notebook. He needed pencils, 12 pencils. These are what we had left over from like last year. And then we have like, I don't know, trick or treat, birthday, and a speech therapist one. Just anything we had left over. So he had 12 now. Pencil toppers, these were from kindergarten left over. He needed colored pencils, highlighters. He needed dry erase markers. And you can either buy an eraser or use this old sock. So I'm going to bring an old sock for him. He needs, like, these are called flares, and these we are left over from last year. He needed a pen, and he got that from like his teacher, I think, at the end of the year or something. So he's gonna bring that. Scissors, which miraculously showed up at the end of the year. So he brought his scissors home from last year, so we get to reuse his scissors. He lost his other one when he was in kindergarten. Glue stick, which we had left over from last year. We had like a 2-pack or a 4-pack or something. And some Elmer's just regular glue. So he didn't need much this year. Oh, yeah. And then Kleenex boxes. There's four of them. They didn't ask you to bring four. I think it was two, maybe. But it comes in a 4-pack, and I'm just going to send them all to school. He needed a headset. We used that since kindergarten. The school is really good about actually keeping them in a bag and keeping them nice. And so we've been using them every single year. And then some Clorox wipes. So that is what he needed for school. Last year he needed like twice the amount of stuff. He needed like four composition notebooks and just a ton of stuff. So this year's like, I was surprised to see the list because this really is not a lot of stuff. So that is his school supplies this year. This is his favorite. He didn't even want to let go of this. He just was hanging on to it. He's very excited about this.
That is our back to school haul. Thank you guys for watching. I will see you tomorrow. Bye.